Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't kill me!
Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many... Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any... Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me.
Coming your way.
You come clean. I can help you.
You really want to help me? Let me have my money.
Sorry, not gonna happen.
People don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Oh, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear! Gotcha!
Catch!
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks?
You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Herman, it's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. could be anything under those masks!
Wait, did you say masks? These mask guys, what do they want the money for?
Don't know, don't care. As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
On yourself, literally. Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demons, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Thank you.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of properties.
They're going after Chris? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fist properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity. So I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Officers are taking fire from demons. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Get someone killed. Okay, kids. Can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing points. That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
Demons are down. Break out the cuff. Used to be on a restrict for vigilantes. We need all the help we can get against the demons.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. Worse than Fisk ever was. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing taunt. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
That's the last of them. Used to be on a restrict for vigilantes. We need all the help we can get.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together. Rockets! They got rockets! Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect to the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city, and entrepreneurs boosted the economy. I do approve of many of the mayor's initiatives, like cracking down on quality of life crimes and reducing red tape. But I think he takes credit for a lot of things other people do. He's ambitious, which is not a bad thing. But I always say, be careful of people with agendas. We used to have a vigilant press to keep politicians honest, but it's a shadow of its former self. Now all you've really got is me.
Active robbery of an armored car. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Demons are out of control, terrorizing the whole city. Why do the demons need that much cash? I wonder what Fisk is hiding in his shipyard.
officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad. Muggers never take a day off. Up.
Ugh!
10-10, possible narcotics sale. Officers, please report to Lincoln.
Don't look like locksmiths.
Watch them!
This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.